and he's crying. He's screaming and crying. He is inconsolable. And he sees you there, stops for a moment, kind of does this, and then makes a beeline to you. Who are you? What are you doing on my property? What do you say?
Who the fuck are you?
We're like,
oh, this is Dundas, then.
Obviously,
this is his property. This is Dundas, right?
Mm-hmm. This is Dundas.
So okay. But he doesn't recognize us?
I've been calling you.
He's not going to recognize you right away.
Okay.
I lean over to Jessica and just whisper, tiny bag.
He is in a highly agitated state. He is crying.
Okay, so I'm going to hold out my tiny backpack to show that we're tiny bag twins so that he'll calm down.
He's still crying. He is telling you that somebody has stolen his pet deer, Canada Dry.
I mean, can't we just be like, hey, you know, we're friends of grandpa, chill right. out for a second.
Well, okay, so I'm going to try to give him a hug because her titties are out. Like, you know,
okay.
They're tiny, but they're out. So okay. Like, maybe a little titty hug will help.
You're supposed to be rolling with disadvantage, but because your titties are out, you're rolling regular.